There you are. This could be interesting. There's no shortage of firearms in this neighborhood.
I suspect the solution will turn on geometry, timing, and human nature.
There may be a penny dreadful in it. Look into it, won't you?
Let's go. Steady on. That's the way. Easy now. I should go back and ask about this. I believe I should re-interrogate a suspect.
He was a good man, very honorable. I'm proud to have served under Colonel Prescott in the 11th Foot Gold Coast Africa. I was on my way here. Had two shots I did, right at the stroke of noon. Bullet hole in the clock. That's a new one. It could have already been there when I arrived at noon. Or maybe it was the second shot I heard.
From what I can gather, Prescott was shot almost exactly at 12 o'clock noon. Apparently, they put the clock there while doing some repairs. It still runs, I notice. The young lads across the street were fooling with a pistol they'd found. A bullet must have gone astray through the wooden fence. Hit Mr. Prescott smack in the chest. Bloody unlucky for all concerned.
It wasn't me who killed the man. I'm no murderer. We found a revolver underneath the lumberyard window. Don't know where it came from.
Him and me like to insult each other. I was a lieutenant under his command in Africa. I love the army. No one questions you when you wear a uniform. Anyways, every morning when he arrived, we'd call out and joke with each other.
I saw him each morning as I drove by. Seemed like a good sort.
We lost an entire barrel of beer, damn it. I heard two loud bangs, but thought nothing of it. Later, I found a bullet hole in a barrel. Imagine that, a bullet hole. My lad Samuel might know more. He's around back, tossing trash in the river. The poor lad. Fell on my doorstep a few years ago. He's in a bad way, has some sort of malady. Rides in the back while I make deliveries. Hard worker, very determined.
I just drop off beer. Don't pay much attention to people along the way. There was an hole in a barrel. I've got no explanation for that.
Thank you.
wonder if someone could tell me more about this.
That's for some sickness I picked up a while ago. Can't remember the name of it.
Who's a good horse?
You are.
Walk on, girl.
Whoa, then!
Him and me like to insult each other. Always a left...
I just drop off beer. Don't pay much. Saw him each morning as I drove by. Seemed like a good sort.
Thank you.
I should go back and ask about this.
Admit it. I sell stolen rifles and pistols. All very hush-hush. Black market. I brought that gun back from Africa. I was a sniper fighting the Ashanti. I used that gun this morning for Prescott's challenge. It's the only Whitworth we have. I'd never sell it. I made that shot. Early this morning, Prescott challenged me to plug the 12 from my shot. I missed just slow. No one witnessed it. It was too early in the morning.
His goddamn cowardice in Africa got me best friends killed. He should have faced a firing squad.
Very good sleuthing on your part. It's a miracle anyone survived what with all those bullets whizzing about.
Up to the clink with you. I don't borrow money and then cry when I can't pay back.